We think the protest makes us despair. We see ourselves as animal and ugly.